Hello everybody, a very good morning to all of you. My dear students, today we will solve question number 12 of exercise 15.1. So let's solve the question. Two crossroads, each of width 5 meter, run at the right angles to the center of rectangle pile of length 70 meter and breadth 45 meter, parallel to its sides. Find the area of the roads. Also find the cost of constructing the roads at the rate of rupees 185 per square meter. So this is a rectangle park and its dimension is 70 meter and 45 meter. That is the length and breadth of this park. Two crossroads are made along its sides. The width of the road is 5 meter. 5 meter from every point. We have to calculate the area of the roads, that is this road, also this road. Okay. Then we will find the cost of constructing the road also. So the length of this road is along the length of the central park is 70. So here the length of this road is 70 meter. And the length of this road is along the breadth of the rectangle park. This, so we have its length is 45 meter. With the same 5 meter from each side. 5 meter. So area of road along the length of rectangular path is equal to this 70 into 5 length into breadth 350 meters. We can take as a A1. And area of road along breadth of this central park is, this length is 45 into 5. So 45 multiplied by 5, we get 225 meters square, and we get considered as A2. Now while solving and calculate the area of both these roads, this middle portion, this square, comes 2 times. So we subtract the area of this square 1 time. So here area of square, middle square is 5 square, because its side is 5. So 5 from every side, so it is a square. So 5 square is 25. Which is A3. So A3 is 25 meter square. Now total area of the road. Total area of road will be A1 plus A2 minus A3. Because this portion, square portion, is comes 2 times. Na? So we subtract. So 350 plus 225 minus 25. So 350 plus, on subtracting 225 from 225, we get 200. So we get 550 meters square. And cost of constructing the road is 550 and multiply by 105 will be rupees 57,750. So my dear students, I am sure that you have understood this question. Thank you very much.